any given farm, you're going to have cows in different stages of lactation. You're going to have dry cows that are going to be heavier. You're going to have fresh cows that are, you know, a month fresh. They're going to be thinner, and then they start putting on weight approximately 40 to 50 days of milk, and that's when we start to rebreed those cows, and they start milking. They still milk heavy, and then they start gaining more weight as they become pregnant, as they get further along in their lactation. And in their gestation, they're going to be a little bit heavier yet, and it's just the cycle of the cow. They're going to lose and gain weight throughout their lactation. To me, the health of a cow is looking at her hair coat, her eyes, not so much her body condition. Those are the signs of a healthy cow, how she tracks, how she moves. She's got a bright skin color, skin coat. That's a healthy cow. And they're chewing their cud. Those are good, healthy cows.